The voice of persons living with disability. Sulayman Lecturer Darboe. Disability does not mean inability. We need changes in our society, from how we think and what we do in our daily activity. Because in some families, persons with disabilities are sidelined from family timelines, while some are given hard times at all times. They face complications in different situations from all directions. But now, what the world needs is a sustainable solution. Oh yes, a solution fit for both the present and future generation. So give me your attention. Asaji for global declaration. A change the status of pain and separation to the satisfaction of persons with disabilities for our nation's progression. Do you know that most public structures are inaccessible? At homes, our buildings are not suitable. Schools are challengeable as most classrooms are not reachable and usable. In the society, they are discriminated when they should be elevated. Some are isolated, but some seem regretted. Others are forced to beg and therefore exploited. And a large chunk still remain uneducated. Inclusion should be the best, but the type we have failed the test. Thinking about it, I never raise. Because the inclusion they say in practice is fair. Yes, it may be my take, but represents persons with disabilities fair. So for Allah's sake, show them love and not hate. Let them in, open the gate, time is flying, don't let them wait. For the progress and the success of our society depends on their faith. And the so-called disability they possess is not purchased, but rather a challenge I vehemently suggest, which make them think and act differently, but in a better way. So they are not disabled, but rather differently abled. And to raise the voices of persons with disability, legislation is key. The law must incriminate to protect. The media must educate for information to circulate and good attitudes to germinate to allow persons with disabilities to participate and fully associate. Until this is done, our society shall continue to depreciate. Lenjur told Daben Nabaluo Lekono. Eben na kordalu kono na doku bundalu kono katafon na community lu kono keta dula ida ben na keta lu kono mo kana niyo da ibina laban na dimbale kono lanjuro kana mo ka in different ways, times and forms. Mo buka select waron tuka elect for the soul of mo kana jele for what the future holds is behind the tele. Purka lanjuro soto o man time long amam mo long kadun destiny long dole la suto kontano kono somanda olmeje no. Some people used to walk on their own, but today, through an accident, walibuka lono, bardolufang, kabri walbaye ululumin hanibi, walibuka tamano. So landuro mufeneti mwabuka tambi minano, watonimbe na kordalu kono, na landuro tol treat fairly, anin kano kono, ngeidundi karamulto ye karan klaso lukono, nilapta na family decision olutala, ngeidake na meeting olukono. Na loye wato bela yebondi nikuya kono wosiyo kono aninja halo kono. To individuals, organizations and the government, provide institutions dealing with the advancement of persons with disabilities with resources to tap the untapped human capacity that have been underutilized. Provide enough braille to type, employ them, don't stereotype, why change society? Cause it's time to make the narrative right, from black to white. Together when we win the fight, our nation will be scaled high across global line. And to individuals having disabilities, be outspoken, never be shy. Be like Magistrate Krubali as he corrects the society. Act as Chernosize as he empowers the society, and be like Babukar the Chosen, who inspires and educates the society. By doing this, our voices would be heard. And when our voices are heard, it means we win the fight. And when we win the fight, it means everything is right. Sulayman Lecturer Darboe.